moving down. This is actually a key matchup. If Sean Phelps can get a win light here, any win light, no matter what the last time, the Nitro Madness team can wrap up the World Series of Drag Racing Championship in this unique category. That includes everything from double A fuel audits to front end to top fuel direction. The Nitro Madness Fiat in the tower lane, rev hard side, has already clocked 6.23 seconds. He's on side downtown Dave Brown, the driver of the BD and Malloy. Fuel injected, heavy powered front end to dragster burning 100% nitromethane. If the purple car's power side gets the wind light, it's over.